2 video. We are in Central London today. Everyone is a little bit laggy. Today we are in this. I did just record this video. I went to take a nice little screenshot of two buses next to each other, and I actually hit F11, which for some reason with me F11 like deletes everything out of this map.
Oxford Circus Station, Margaret Street.
I thought I stalled you then. Outgrowth, miss. So yeah, I decided to use a Gemini today instead of like Forest Bus or something like that. We are due at the bus stop in 6 minutes. I've got these all hybrid, so they all turn off. It doesn't all show up on here because it's like a minute 40 or something, but we are going down to somewhere station. So yeah, I did just delete my whole, well, didn't delete, I ripped out my my F11 key. So these are like, this must be hybrid, so it turns off like those street lights.
Please move down inside the bus. Seats are available on the upper deck. Please move upstairs.
We were due out at like 11, no, 10, so set to 10. No one comes on, they come on, if not, they can get left behind. Yep. Maybe not left behind then. So yeah, we're going to try and do as much as we can. We have it in the time slot.
Conduit Street, Hamley's Toy Store.
Not that stop, I did that last time. I'm gonna go there. I did not see that red. Oops. I forgot, in London, they have a 20-hour 20 mile per hour speed limit. butter. Thank you.
N3 to Anerley Station. Piccadilly Circus.
It's going to be a slow one. I think it's slow.
N3 to Anerley Station. N3 to Anerley Station.
Haymarket,
Charles II Street.
I always thought, am I inside the other bus? Yeah, okay, in real life, everything was like that. But hold on a second, there's an M3 in front of me. I'm on the M3. Teleported. See, clickable buttons.
N3 to Anerley Station.
For your safety, please don't stand on the upper deck or stairs.
Trafalgar Square, Charing Cross Station.
Yeah, this is where I got to, because there was another bus pulled up next to me. That one, to be precise. That came up behind me, I went to go for a rocking for some reason. I went to go get a nice little picture with it. It's in a nice little spot, and then of course, you know. Oh look, it's back where it was. There we go. Wait, are we going down there? I'm guessing we're going down. No one waiting to get off. Mm-hmm.
N3 to Anerley Station. Whitehall, Trafalgar Square.
N3
to Whitehall, Horse Guards Avenue. Watch out for traffic when leaving the bus.
I hope you all are doing fine. I was going to say something I've completely forgot now. Yeah, this is a very rare I use a
N3 to Anerley Station.
Bit different from London for a change. I was meant to be doing this overnight thing at work, but that's been cancelled now, so that's one good thing. Halloween stream stuff will be coming out on the 1st. Wait, are we green as well? Yes, we are. No, I can't actually see. So that's happening soon, so that's looking forward to. I need
Horse
to do
Guards
one
Parade.
One more thing. We are. I think we're on. Are we on time?
Westminster Station, Parliament Square.
I'll soon find out.
N3 to
Adam
Station.
What's the current time? No, we're actually late. Okay. But no, so,
Abingdon Street.
I'm not sure if anyone else is doing this thing in London. So I know I might be doing it. I'm not sure if anyone else has added themselves on. I am going to go and quickly check. Because I have it as a message. Some it's like little things like this that make it, you know.
N3 to Anerley Station.
That makes it a bit more fun.
Horse Ferry Road.
So yeah, so I don't know if I'm doing this London thing yet. I want to, but at the same time, I just don't understand it properly.
N3 to Anerley Station. Lambeth Palace. A light here for Lambeth Bridge.
Right, was I meant to go that way? Yes. Okay. So I don't know, because there's not really many signs anywhere. But no, I do like these announcements. Annoying, I should say, for it, but on a bus in, it just adds to it. In real life, they're so bloody annoying. It's like when I went up on the Stansted Airport, I went from Stansted to Southend on the bus, they had announcements on there, like, next day, and like, boom, boom, boom. I can see this roundabout getting gridlocked with these traffic lights. So I have a set of traffic lights there, and then when you go that way, there's another set. It's just going to get gridlocked, if I can tell. That's a long way to bloody walk to the bridge, isn't it? Yeah, move upstairs instead of all standing on the bottom deck. Please.
Closed circuit television is in operation.
Pratt Walk.
I'm sorry, what? What's the name of that stop? Wait, what? I'm sorry.
Pratt Walk. Pratt Walk.
Okay. Hello, sir. How does it like to live in Pratt? Oh, rude. No, he just come from Pratt. Sorry.
To Anerley Station.
Next stop. Twat. No, this is personally cycling all the way to Twat. Pretty interesting, actually. Hello. Oh, hello, welcome, sir, welcome to the bus. Now you do it, you. Oh, I will smack you. That's what I thought. Idiot. Move away, then indicate. Indicate? Ding the bell.
M3 to Annerley Station.
But the announcements in this game just get pretty annoying, actually. I'm getting annoyed by them already. Right. I need to have a word with my friend. Oh, wait. There's 21 players? I know there's only 5 players.
Kennington Road, Imperial War Museum.
Oh shit. Oh hello, who will be on today?
M3 to Annerley Station.
Seats are available on the upper deck. Please move upstairs.
I guess no one's on tonight.
Fitzalan Street.
I'm sorry, what? Oh, he said shit, man, this had a new shirt.
M3 to Annerley Station. Kennington Lane.
London's all like long routes, it's not like really short routes.
M3 to Annerley Station. Windmill Row. N3 to Annerley Station.
I think I'm actually going to Crystal Palace, not Annerley Station. Okay, we'll find out.
Kennington Park Post Office. N3 to Annerley Station.
Oh, I do remember when they used their map. McDonald codes. McDonald collection in the back of bus tickets. Oh, I do.
St Mark's Church. A light here for Oval Station and Cricket Ground.
I remember when they were like that. I think they still got an old cricket ball. Is that for that side? Oh, well, I'll go down the side of that. That's for that side. It's green anyway. I'm going to end the episode.
N3 to Annerley Station.
Okay, I'm gonna end it here, I think.
N3 to Annerley Station.
Because we are at St Mark's. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here as we are. And I'll carry on, and this will be Saturday's episode.